Paul Sanchez with some young trophy presenters standing by on the winner's circle. Gate is rolling for the first 2 and 3 year old trotters. A field of 10 lined up. They're at the post heading toward the start, and here they come. Lone Oak Valley Chip off stride. And they're off. Blintz was going to leave, and she jumped it off. So two breakers early, Blintz and Lone Oak Valley Chip. Lunch with Jack from the outside looking for position. Massive clout toward the rail, and Barnaby Rudge is even quicker and trots around to take early command. Bon Appetit has come away racing in third. She looks like she's going to settle in. Domino Volo is parked on the outside in the early stages fourth. She's one in a million, is fifth at the rail. Lunch with Jack settles sixth, just in front of Moulin Rouge, who trotted out seventh. Racing in eighth is Trey's Night Speed as they head through the opening quarter and 29 and 3. Lone Oak Valley Chip back trotting, trying to catch the pack, and far behind is Blintz after the break at the gate, who is out of it and trails the field. So Barnaby Rudge eases away from Massive Clout, a length and a half on top, and gapping away is Bon Appetit, so there's a two-horse breakaway up front. Domino Volo has been parked from the start first over. She's one in a million, fifth on the inside. Moulin Rouge with some horses to pass, trying to get into a striking spot for Anthony Napolitano, and she's moved up second over and is now fifth on the rim as they head through the half-mile marker in 59 and 1, a 29 and 3 second quarter again. Trey's Night Speed is third up on the outside. Edging to the outside is Lunch with Jack, who's now fourth over. Lone Oak Valley Chip is ninth on the inside and some traffic after trotting back into it. And far behind and trailing the field is Blintz as they circle the far turn. Up front it's Barnaby Rudge, who leads the way. Domino Volo parked from the start, trying to get to his wheel on the outside. Perfect pocket trip for Massive Clout is right there and looms the danger. And looking three wide is Moulin Rouge, who's still coming on toward the outside. Three quarters in 1:29 and 1. Bon Appetit went off stride at the top of the stretch, and it's Barnaby Rudge who's gotten every call so far. Moulin Rouge is charging hard on the outside. Barnaby Rudge in front. Moulin Rouge on the outside. Massive Clout coming late up the rail. Moulin Rouge is surging up to the lead. Massive Clout on the inside second. Barnaby Rudge back in third. Moulin Rouge, Massive Clout surging at the rail. These two come down to the line. Very tight. Massive Clout and Moulin Rouge together in 1:57 and 2.